This is a demonstration of the composition of some NURBS surfaces to a larger shell. I first generate some models of cars. These are random surfaces, so I think these car models will not be sailed, but it's good to test them under different conditions. So we produce four cars and look at them. They all are different. And now we want to analyze one of them. So let's analyze this car model. I first hide some information. These are the surfaces. And the first thing what I do is I create a shell. I try to connect the surfaces. So I use the shape builder shell from faces, and then I create one. And if we can see this texture on the skin, then there's always a good result. Then a shell is created. So do some more examples. We can create those things and so on. Okay, and now I can check the result and check the result. And so on. Okay. And here once more, bigger surface, it all works. So now let's look inside the structure of the surfaces. The first thing what I can do, I can activate the control point view here for one large side, and this I can do with the other sides too. And when I want to connect two NURBS, a good way is if the poles on the border are the same, but we also see that we have here some areas where the poles are different. So now I activate all poles. So now we see all the poles of all surfaces, and I also have computed the knot lines. The knot lines are, we can think about ropes on which the surface lies, and the knot lines, these green lines, are connected to the poles. So we see that the poles push or pull the ropes into the car or out of it. Okay, the ISO lines are lines with constant U or V value on the surface, and I have printed here for each direction on each surface 16 lines every fourth is always in another color, and so we have a good grid model of our surfaces. So the last thing, how the design of the car will work. First we have some surfaces. Here we have the roof, we have the bonnet, the hull of the motor, and we have a door, and then we have to connect these two ones, and so it is needed to create a new NURBS. In this case it's the front window, the windshield here, and this windshield must have a border curve which is the same for the roof. In the other case I cannot connect the two faces. We have here a fender, and we also need here a connection between the bonnet and the fender, and then the connection between the roof and the door on the side is the side window, and we have here a frame, and at last we have to close this hole here. So it can be that we have at first a large surface. This is the side of the car, and then we have to split it into pieces. First is the fender, then we have the door, and here the gap between both is this one. And what we see, we can split a NURBS into pieces and we can re-merge them again. Okay, this is all. These are the pieces, and so I create from three pieces a new shell. So, and I hide these. I have the shell here, and this is the complete object too. Once more at the end, the creation of a random car.